going on YouTube? It's Mike here again, and yes, I probably filmed that video about 8 years ago. I'm guessing I was still in high school, and I wanted to add a few things to it and basically answer some of the questions I get asked very frequently that have to do with my height. First off, just because I'm 6'7", that doesn't mean that I play basketball. You know, and that bothers me because most people that come up to me, they're like, if I was your height, I would be in the NBA. Like, my height is average in the NBA. How's the weather up here? Pretty great actually. You know, I don't think tall people should be required to wear masks during this pandemic because we don't share the same air as you. What is my shoe size? Maybe a foot long? Is your dad super tall? He's actually kind of a midget. I'm not even joking. Here's a picture I took with him not too long ago. What did your mom feed you? Steroids. All right, so this one gets me the most. Everybody assumes that I want a really tall wife. No. All right, guys, so in all seriousness, being tall really isn't that bad. I've gotten used to it, and to be honest, I don't hit my head against everything. I don't even remember the last time that happened to me.